closed session, item number one, considering appointments.
No, item number one is to approve my minutes.
So Rachel's not going to hire, it's just Catherine, or I mean, it's just.
Pretty much.
Addison.
Addison's taking Catherine's.
Item number one is approve closed session minutes from July 18.
I have a motion to approve the closed session minutes, sorry.
And second.
Second.
Motion to second, all in favor, say aye.
Whatever, I did it wrong.
Any opposed, motion carried, so we're going by this, or we're going by this.
Now you can do whatever.
Number two, going to consider a resolution to dismiss a Tri-County special ed employee.
So moved.
Non-certified staff.
Correct.
Second.
Mrs. Ewaldy?
Yes.
Mr. Green?
Yes.
Mr. Brown?
Yes.
Mr. Wilson?
Yes.
Mrs. Judy?
Yes.
Mrs. Brazel?
Yes.
Mr. Beavers?
Yes. Number three is employments.
Sure, we have two categories. We are recommending the hiring of Leah Stewart as Crothers fourth and fifth grade self-contained special education teacher, retroactive to 8/10 of 2023. The movement of Latrice Wood from to Crothers third grade self-contained from fourth, fifth grade self-contained. And the hiring of Bailey Hicks and her movement to DINA students from MHS special ed.
Have a recommendation, have a motion to approve.
So moved.
And a second?
Second.
Mr. Wilson?
Yes.
Mrs. Judy?
Yes.
Mr. Brown?
Yes.
Mrs. Ewaldy?
Yes.
Mrs. Brazel?
Yes.
Mr. Green?
Yes.
Mr. Beavers?
Yes.
Non-certified, the hiring of Addison Osman and Rachel Chamness for MHS senior class sponsors. Rachel was the sponsor last year. We're replacing Allie Link with Addison Osman. And then Renisha Peterson, co-sponsor of MMS Beta Club. Mr. Alexander is retaining in that spot.
Recommendation, got a motion to approve.
So moved.
And a second.
Second.
Mrs. Ewaldy?
Yes.
Mrs. Brazel?
Yes.
Mr. Wilson?
Yes.
Mrs. Judy?
Yes.
Mr. Green?
Yes.
Mr. Brown?
Yes.
Mr. Beavers?
Yes. Entertain the motion to adjourn.
So moved.
And a second.
Second.
Motion to second, all in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed?
I gotta vote.
Motion